Hi, Mark Robito with the Eastwood Company here. What we're going to do today is we're going to talk about MIG welders, and in particular, our MIG 135. Now, recently we had some inquiries about other units looking identical to ours, and they may. There's other units out there that look alike with the face, your different adjustment knobs to switch, but we can't guarantee the performance or the weld quality of those units. What we can do is we can guarantee the performance of our unit equivalent to the industry leader. This here happens to be the Lincoln MIG Pack 10. This is one of the most popular 110 volt MIG welders on the market. All right, what I want to do is show you some of the differences and similarities to these two units. The Eastwood welder has infinitely adjustable wire speed, lets you tailor the speed to the material and the voltage output. Same with the Lincoln unit. The Lincoln unit, however, for the heat settings, has just a four position switch here. What we have on our unit is infinitely adjustable heat position and voltage. What this does is this allows you to dial it down for that thin sheet metal, the patch panels, and then also bring it back up to cover any of your thicker materials in your carbons and your stainless steels. So what we're going to do now is we're going to show you these things welding identical materials at identical settings and let you guys see for yourself the weld bead quality, the penetration, smooth wire feed, and ease of use. All right, what we're going to do now is we're going to start welding with these two units. What we got here is some 1018 316 gauge steel. We're going to do lap welds on both of the units. First one we're going to do is the Lincoln MIG Pack 10. This is the torch cabling coming right out of the unit. And then right after that, we're going to stop, pick up the Eastwood MIG 135, go ahead and run the same maybe inch and a half, 2 inch long bead. So let's go do that. Lincoln MIG Pack 10. And now, I'm going to go with the Eastwood MIG 135. As you can see, pretty much equivalent between the Lincoln over here on your left and the Eastwood on your right, both in weld bead quality and also penetration of the substrates.